Hey everyone, it's Rider of Wrong, coming at you with another episode of RimWorld. I do apologize, the last two episodes I made for RimWorld were not recorded with the sound from the game, because I had to replace my headset after it was destroyed by my children, and I forgot to switch the OBS settings, because you specifically need to designate a new input, I guess. Yeah, input would be the right term. So anyways, I have that fixed. I double checked that this is working now, so you should be able to hear the ambient music and the effects and such. It wasn't too bad for this one. Enter the Gungeon sounded a little bit weirder, but everything's fixed, and I've been pretty solid with my audio so far on this this time around, so I'm going to let it slide. Anyways, let's get going. 539, I guess this is the right one? Yeah, that must be it. Making sure. Spawning all the things. Coo-coo-ca-choo. Alright. Okay, so where were we? Oh yeah, Emma is, or Arison is, still legless and surrounded by vomit, it looks like. Full of Jaime, Samson, and Arison. Samson. And she has the plague, right. I don't know what the hell that's all about. Hopefully it's not, communicable. Alright. So, yeah, tonight is Wednesday when I'm recording this. I have no idea when it'll actually get out. I think I'm a few episodes behind. And I kind of take it gingerly because I'm busy and, you know, this is even, like, my second job. This is, like, job number 5 or something. Is that Emma Hart hunting? She sure is. Tictum is praying. Good luck with that. Alright. Kill the beaver. Slay that beaver, and then kill some puss while you're at it. Whoa, what's this? How'd that die? I killed it with a shotgun, and then it got eaten. Same. Why are you not... Who's not picking these things back? Well, stop praying, go call. Thank you. You too. You're about to go sleep, but too bad. Go. Oh, I thought that the one was. that thing died. Like, what? Alright. Doing pretty good. Lots of wood up here still. How's it looking? Ooh, they're almost halfway deteriorated. We will hunt all three of these. So, tonight was Wednesday, as I mentioned, and we actually played some D&D, Dungeons & Dragons. I played with my family, my brother, two of my brothers, actually, and then my sister-in-law, and then three of my cousins. So, it's a legit fam thing. It's fun. We play D&D a lot. Big nerd family. How could you have ever guessed that I would be from a family of nerds, though? Sure, you're fucking shocked. I know I am. What's this? Slate wall. Huh, okay. Well, hopefully nothing's hiding in there. I don't think we got a foreboding message. Still looking for someone to grow. 4, 3, 2. What's Alex's work schedule like? Let's see. Tailoring? Okay. How many bills do we have left on the tailor? She's making currently jacket. I guess there's nothing to plant yet. I'm waiting for the hydroponics to be done. How's she doing? Muni 58, plague 71, so I'm guessing she's gonna die from it. I mean, I'm not super attached to her anyways, but not cool, man. Dying is not cool. Get better. Get better and get good. Both of those things. Okay. Excuse me. So we extended our dumping zone pretty good. get all the stuff hauled. You two. How much steel do we have? 503. That's pretty good. Two graves. There's an alpaca chilling way too close. Time to die. Not smart. Cooking. Still sleep. Oh, right. That's why. Make things go faster. Faster, 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 faster. That was probably killed by a bear. We did shoot it once, and then it got scratched, and then it just got eaten. Thumb got ate and shit. Alright, go get that. Hunt those. Hopefully the grizzly bear hunts the boomalopes, because I don't want to deal. I hate those fuckers. Actually, next time it's raining, I think I'll go hunt the boomalope. That's a good idea. I didn't even think of that. Well, I did just now, but I hadn't in the past anyways. I wonder if there's anything you can do to, like, stop the spread. So let's see, the immunity's going up a little faster. Maybe it'll catch up. She's gonna need to be tended to, right? Yeah. Let's get on that right way. Excuse me, sorry about that. We're in the upper 60s in most of it, it looks like. That's pretty good. 24 in there. 66. 66. Haha, suck it. How do you like me now, Mr. Alpaca? I really need to get building too on this stuff. Who's building? Let's have. Ammo. Yeah, we need to get this wall built here. What's our food situation like? 160 meals? Seems good. Okay, so we're gonna have to. Hunt, construct, plant cut. Research. Get on it. There we go. Building the steel wall right there. Yeah, seems good. All right, I approve. Okay. Good. Build that wall so we can expand out here. Oh, I do need to build a ceiling, though. There we go. Okay, then we. As soon as this is roofed in, which. Huh. I think I'm going to cancel these. And then this. It's gonna be a door for right now. Cool. Get that wood, yo. Digging. Just making clothes. Uh-oh. Yeah, the immunity is not catching up, so. Looks like she's gonna be a goner. That blows. Oh, hey, let's go. Let's go fuck up some boomalope, huh? What are you doing, Emma? Let's go. Let's go kill a boomalope. What? Why can't I? Why can't I hunt? I would like to prefer hunt, please. There we go. Thanks for standing back. Come on now, hit. There we go. Cool. Let's do it again. Or is she digging in you? Oh, she's digging over here. Okay, cool. She already dig through here? She did, so we're gonna expand that. Okay. She's eating. Seems fine. She's working on the door, so let's go kill some boomalope again. Which one is targeted? You. Seems good. Do I have them no hunting? Let's see. Alex can't hunt. Also have Sky hunting, so. Let's have Sky go hunt. Hunt. Why can't I? Here we go. There we go. Nice. Whoops. Fire put it set off out, guys. No, don't worry. That was awesome. What? Why can't you haul it, you dingbat? Oh, because it's on fire, maybe? So Muse did die, of course. That sucks. Where are you coming from, Mad Rat? All the way down there? Alright, you're not gonna make it. Alright, so Muse is dead. We have to bury her. Who's around? Cooking, so let's go bury her. Gotta build a new grave, actually. In the grave. In the gravy. Okay, go bury Muse. There we go. Alright, well. That's too bad. Okay, oh, she's put on a new jacket. Do that instead. Also do that instead. Do they need treatment? Let's see. Yeah. Let's see here. Rest there. Seriously? Good. Call that dead rat. That's dead too, right? Good. Okay. You'll need to go to a bed, med bed too. Whoops, where are we? There we go. Let's go ahead and make this a med bed. Have Emma go there. Tickdom, tending the sky, good. I don't want them to get infected. Rat's dying. Okay, I think we're okay with this. As soon as she's got Oliver, Burns healed up, we'll go ahead and cancel the order. Or no, she actually did that on her own, so she'll be fine. Tending demo now, please. Cool. All right. Okay. -3 for the colonist dying. Ah, she's over her sister's death. Okay, let's see here. There you go. Tictum, you're relaxing, so let's... No, don't need to rescue the rat. Alright. Are there any more corpses to pick up? A lot more things to hunt. Okay. Go work on that. Alright, neat. That's cool. Alright, it's 28 degrees outside. Okay, Emma's building the door. Hopefully she then builds the thing finally die. Good. Let's go ahead and hold that real quick. Seriously, dude? Alright. Mine out the rest of the steel. Then we'll start building into that some walls. Alright. Yeah, you're stressed. Whatever, man. Left leg was destroyed. Needs tending. Bummer. Okay, now what are you doing? Oh, she's just healing it off. Okay, that's cool. Someone have a pistol? No. 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 Oh. Okay. There's like gross shit everywhere. let's take them off of cooking real quick and hauling and put it down to cleaning. Oh, he's sleeping. Never mind. Doesn't matter. Ooh. Let's wait till Tictum wakes up at least. Ooh, it's 40 degrees outside. It's pretty cool. Get it? And just go. Okay, I'm almost fully healed. Good job. Would like you to finish the working on the ceiling, please. Okay. Cool. Getting all our steel. Okay. Trade is freezing my screen. No freaking out. Oops. This cobra. That's cool. Chem fuel. What's that do? Okay. Nutramine. Ooh. Ooh, yes. Yes. Oh, man. Huh. That's expensive. Ooh, plasteel. I think we need all of it. Cool. Alright, let's sell some stuff now. Well, also gonna get rid of stuff that is starting to wear down. Telescope. Oh. I'm totally okay with all that. Okay, where are you real quick though? Okay, haul that. Haul the plasteel. Cool. Oh yeah, there's those too. Get my components. There we go. So the Nutrimine is gonna go towards making the Nutrimine is going to go towards making advanced medicine once I get herbal medicine going. And then, oh, spring has begun. Sick. Cargo pods, too. Cool. What are you? Camel hair? Alright. I guess. Sure. Cool. Okay, you're still hauling. Okay, you guys are all coming. Probably haul this camel hair while we're at it. Making a parka. Everyone needs a chip in. Except for Harrison. Okay, so this is staying good. Outdoors, it's 18. Oh, because it's in the morning. It's a little chilly. Okay. Looks like everyone's going to sleep. Is all the hair, or the camel hair, picked up? Ooh, there's silver right there. Damn. You go get it. Where did... Oh, there's the camel hair. One left. Oh, there's a cougar. Oh, crap. Those guys are tough. Go grab that, too. Oh, it got set on fire. Nice. Ooh. The grizzly killed that thing. Doesn't mean I'm too good for it. Waiting for her to finish the hauling. Get it. I love when bears do all my, do all my hunting for me. Okay, I heard you. Yep. Alright, so that means we can actually build. Where is it? Oh, I didn't get it built in this one. Dang it. We'll be able to build the multi-analyzer. But we want hydroponics first. There we go. Is this it's indoors? Cool. Excuse me. Okay, ticked them. Getting everything cleaned up. I like it. Oh, hey. Someone didn't finish bringing that in. Must have told them to do something else. Cool. Alright. So the wall's down. Increase our refrigerated area. I think I might keep the door over here. People probably won't be going in there very often. Cold snap, okay. I think we're ready for that, considering that it was just freezing out. I'm getting messages. Fine. That's fine. See, I'm not mad. I guess we only need hydroponics by the time we're actually done. Cool. Cool. Multi-analyzer. We needed Plasteel for that, now we got it. Well, she's stuck inside, and it's 60-something. And then... who else? Oh, well, we have plenty of more clothes. Put on some more fucking clothes. Minus 14. Whatever. You're such a fucking wuss. Sorry about that. Scratching my face. Oh, hey. Really? Oh, sick. Alright. Looks like this is gonna open up, so let's check out what's in there. Only minus two outside, see how everyone's doing. Okay. Where's Alex at? Her environment's ugly? Really? Alright. I think, like, Tickham cleaned up the place pretty good, though. That's kind of rude. Yep. Okay. Nope. Nothing really, though. Is it just one component? Oh, nice. Orders. Looks like we're in the mid-60s still. It's not too bad. We just got through winter, so a cold snap is kind of like, whatever, we're good. Probably just put metal tile in for the rest of it. Oh, it's the wargs. Okay. There they come. I don't think anyone's outside except for Sky. I think we'll actually just draft everyone and get them ready, because this fight's pretty bad. Okay, so who's got what? I forget. Alex has a sniper rifle, so we'll put you down here. Tictum has the light machine gun, go here. And MO has the... right, and then I think Sky... it's fine right here. Alright, seems fine. Alright, how fast are they coming up, Abby? And they are right there. What are wargs, anyways? Are they dogs? Oh, yeah, they're like violent dogs, right? Heavily muscled wolf fight creatures. Scientists say wargs are the descendants of weaponized military animals great for population suppression. Superstitious sees them as tools of an angry god. They only eat meat or corpses. Cool. Maybe I can rescue one. Damn, they're angry. Are they gonna attack the pig? That'd be awesome if they just like kill every animal they come across. That'd be shit, fucking sick. Alright. Actually, I think I'm gonna move Tictum down here. I don't know. Might add another door for someone to stand in? I don't know. Yeah, you're coming, I see you. I mean, last time I got attacked like this in my last game, I think I had like 12 wargs or something. It was ridiculous. Alright, let's see here. Dead. 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 Sweet. Let's try to rescue him. And then you. You just got some pretty nasty wounds, but he's okay. Rest until healed. Oh, I probably should unmed that bad. Rescue. Oh, I've tried rescuing those ones before. Actually, they just end up like being a pain. Okay, just haul all the corpses. Okay, that could have been much worse. You kick my dog. Oh man. That was awful. Nope. There you go. Hold on. Thank you. Alright, 21 degrees in there, pretty good. 70. 45. We should probably build a, I don't know why I never thought about this. We should probably put a vent into here, though. That seems fine. Actually, no, hold on. There we go. That way, if someone busts through the door for whatever reason, I don't have to build a new vent. Okay. I don't think I need you constructing anymore. Put you back on hunting? Sure. Oh no, actually, this tree ticked him. Ticked him as laying there bleeding and not been healed, so yeah. Make sure he doesn't get, infected here. So, I usually play a rogue in D&D, it's just kind of what I've always done. Cool. what I'm playing this time, though, is a religious rogue, who's, he's basically Muslim. I named him Dajjal, actually, which is, I think the name of the Muslim Antichrist. Oh. Muscle parasites. I don't know what that is. Pain, -3, -3. Tiredness times 200 needs tending. Alright, well. That sucks. It's gross, actually. Hero's skill 8. Ugh. Oh, I can build a. Oh, wait, I didn't finish the research? Wait, what? Thought I was researching hydroponics. I never switched to it. Damn, Gina. All right. Well, multi-analyzer's fine. Building components is really nice. Boop, 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 boop. 19. Outside is what? 4 degrees now. We're doing fine. MO is 10-2. I wonder what the tending does, if that, like, kind of cuts back on the degradation. Gimme that component, yo. Okay, I like the mining. I like the spunk. I love man spunk. No, don't take that out of context. A good example of my character being religious is that he's, like, We found a, whatchamacallit, a poison dagger, or a dagger of venom or something, and I'm like, nah, I don't think my character would like that, so I gave it up. Oh yeah, my brother. That floating fish is my brother. He said guacamole's awesome, I gotta get it. Cool, closing up is over. Does that mean I can grow shit? Oh yeah. Oh, we can grow stuff. Get on it. Put out another growing zone. Excuse me. Yeah, let's grow some. Let's grow some weed. Why not? Or maybe it's tobacco. Either way, let's grow it. Cash crop. Cash crop, no stop, yo. A taster named Mark Richards, huh? Being chased by pirates. He's Alex's husband? Oh, that's so cool. That's amazing. Of course we're gonna offer safety. Oh my gosh. It's got some Homer Simpson, Marge Simpson going on here. Let's draft everyone. Bring them over here. You. Let's see what you're like, dude. Oops. I should set skies. Nope. Eh, good for it. Yep, it's fine. Flick down the one. Warden one. Handle. Yeah, sure. We'll have everybody be the handler. Cooking is 12. 4. 7. Oh, fuck that. Tailoring and researching, maybe? And growing? Yeah. Tailoring and growing seems fine. Let's have him be the cooker. Grow is 4. I can both grow. Whatever. Actually, I think I want her to grow. Mining. Art. Research. This guy seems cool. Let's learn a little bit more about him, though. He's a wreckage explorer and a taster. For a medieval king. He's a psychopath. Damn, Alex. We're both 50. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, he has no skills. No wonder she left his ass. Can't get away from my no good... my no good husband. Shotgun, right? Sure, grab that, I guess. No, let's give him the machine. Nah, shotgun. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's the incendiary launcher. You are a... Yeah, let's just use the rest of that, actually. Okay, what do we got? Sniper rifle, SMG, grenades, and assault rifle. Alright, well. It's probably gonna take a while for this guy to get here. We'll have to haul all this shit out of there. Who's out? Ammo? She can get it right here. Mark is grabbing the shotgun. Put him up right here. Okay, you're a dummy. Cool. Fuck off. Bye. Alright, we'll take those. Who needs a good gun? Shooting is 12. We'll have Garrett her take the gun. Okay. Undraft everyone. Two empty graves, so bury those guys real quick. That wasn't too bad. Cool, she's selling corn. Good. Could use some corn. Follow the leader, am I right? Actually, corn was okay. Not a big fan, but... Fan butt. There we go. There we go. Build a bunch more graves. We got one extra gravestone for our colonists. Let's haul all the components. I hope we can haul multiple like that. Good. That's what I wanted. And then put some steel wall. No, cancel this one. So they just fill that in with steel. Derp, derp. It's weird. I own a store in Vegas now, and like usually I'm used to getting my like cash reports around like 10 o'clock when my store out here closes. But I keep forgetting that Vegas is like left second toe. That's awfully specific. Feeding stuff to Mark. Heal him up too, please. No, he needs to be treated. We don't want his toe to get infected. Does he not need to be treated? I don't get it. Oh, he's treated. Okay, never mind. Someone needs to be set to construct, actually. I guess we'll do Emma again. Sky? Sure. Need to make a bunch more torches. I know from like from past experience, like getting a bunch of like actual electrical lights putting in is not a great idea. There we go. Alright. Lots of meat. Sweet amounts of meat. So much meat. 135 simple meals. 267 pemmican, 67 pork, 78 alpaca, 413. Jesus. There you go. Alright, so we have. Wait. Make a big, better bed for Alex and Alex and Mark. Everything is getting dark. Make a bed for Alex and Mark. The steel degrade, I forget. Does not. Okay. What's our deal again? Oh, muscle parasites. That's annoying. Oh, that's why she's sleeping so goddamn much. Right. We'll also put a, wooden floor in her room. I think we're gonna put metal tiles in the halls. I think also we're gonna put metal tiles in here. And it just gives them something to do. $369 warp meat. We'll be good as fuck. Haul them. That's what I need you for sure. Clean and dirt. I think I'm gonna switch him over to hauling. That's not what I meant. There we go. That haul spot's kind of taken, huh? That's all that. All these things too, I think we can haul. Oh hey, there's some silver. Awesome. Okay, she's building the bed. Could be worse. Just need to build a ton of torches. Let's get more people on constructing. No, we literally can't pull her off of mining. That's fine. Food poisoning happens, don't be a wuss. Like this grizzly bear that's been dead forever, sitting in our freezer. No one wants to eat it because he's fucking toxic. Ah, fuck. Cool. Alright. I didn't want him to go in and get totally boned, so that sucked. Damn. That was... What was that blue? Oh, this... That superfluous power cord that I didn't need. It's already starting to refill the batteries though, so I guess I can't be too mad. Okay, take time what you're doing, meditating, hauling. Alex is smoking. I thought she's a teetotaler. Oh, sewing. Like, I didn't know we even had any smoke leaf. Well, if you got some, I'll, you know, I'll take some. How's the wood doing over here? Really getting close. Yeah. Stop giving them too much, to haul here. Where does steel get hauled? Here? Yep, okay. Oh, man. It was kind of a long day. Business-wise, I had to, I kind of got yelled at, as per usual. That's a new job I just started, even though it's something I've been doing for a long time. Apparently, I'm not that good at it. But, one of my friends, that I helped open his store... Apparently it's not going well for him, so I had to kind of take responsibility on one part, and then all the other part is like I also like said I would take responsibility for it, so it's kind of my problem, sort of. You know, he's a grown ass adult, so it's not really fair, but I kind of vouched for him, so hopefully all turns out all right. But it's not looking good. Kind of bummed. Okay. Alright, this way we won't have a big fire that burns all our stuff. 465. I'll haul that, please. Oh, my plastic. Yeah. What are you wearing that's, Oh, your arm. Right, I knew that. Still worth wearing. I have this armor that no one else has, but it's not very good. Like, yeah, we'll get it built, don't worry. Alright, let's it's cool. Go for a walk. I'm not gonna be judgmental about it. You're good. You're good, honey. Oh, sugar, sugar. Boop, 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 boop. Cotton is growing. Potatoes are growing. It's still cold outside, but still not bad. It's 5 in the morning, right? Okay. 34 components, that's really good. So this is roofed. That's cool, at least. That's storing up power pretty fast. Do I have those? Yeah. So ammo is making floors, hauling steel, hauling wood for wood torches, and then he's cooking because he's the cooking maestas. Forty-eight bear skin, beaver skin, 162, 27 boomalope leather. What do I do with this area? I guess I can actually extend it to make it a bigger fridge. Okay, 71 indoors. Outdoors is 71? Awesome. Growth rate's going down. Why? Because it's 4? Why would it be? Alright. Alright, TikTok, what you doing, buddy? Getting that stuff out of there. I think I'm gonna leave this stuff out for now. Hopefully he starts hauling wood. That'd be really, really nice. Hauling silver, hauling marble. Might as well turn that off. And you do. It's 56 outside, 73 inside, so I think we could turn these off too. Ooh. Pemmican? Sure. I mean, why not? Everyone is asleep, so let's get this fat bastard out to do it. Oh, I can't haul. God, I hate that. Ammo. Let's go haul that pemmican, please. You too. Not a lot of pemmican, but, you know, it's worth taking. Is that a long walk? No, it's not too bad. Okay. That works. Okay, I think it's going pretty well so far, as far as everything is going. Let's see, 72 in store or indoors still. Outside is 53, so we'll turn on the heat again if we need to. Whoa, what? It's Ethan. Come on now. Cotton plant's coming in 70%, nice. 85%, nice. I gave that a wooden floor, didn't I? Yeah. What is she making? The duster? Nice. Nice. Parkas are made. She has a toque and a duster to make, and then all the clothes are made. Nice. Okay, that's cool. I can dig it. I wonder if the characters will automatically put on a cowboy hat when it gets warmer out. Be interested to know. Faux show. Okay, knocking that out. Tictum is hauling steel. Consuming a meal. Playing that horseshoes though. I think I'm gonna have him haul some wood. Equip the wood? Can you use it as a weapon? 27 body part efficiency. What? Oh, if you use it as like a body part. Yeah, you can use it to hit things with. Huh. Interesting. So making stuff out of wood is beautiful. That's cool. Did they get their bed? Okay. Mark and Alex. Then you can be reinstalled. There, I guess. Wait, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, we have beds. Okay. That's cool. Put in the tile in our kitchen or our fridge there. Staying a pretty good temperature. 52 in there. That's nice. Needs light. 38% grown. 19. 15. Okay. Oh yeah, she has the muscle parasite still. I think those will eventually go away. Never had the muscle parasites, but I've had like the brain worms. Ooh. Can deconstruct you. Let's have you. That'll give us steel scraps and oh shoot. It's a scyther. Eww. Where is Sky going? No. Let's not. Okay. Yeah, it's almost already here. All right, Mark, put you here. Emma, put you here. Tickdom, we'll put you here. I don't want you to die. Put you here with the assault rifle. Alex, go here. Get cover, this guy is. Wait. I just passed Sky right up. Okay, never mind. Sky can. Sky can go do it, I guess. Alright, let's see how it goes. I might as well move Tictum over here. Okay. Wasn't so bad. Alex. This will be where we also store Megamind corpses. That can be broken down later into scrap metal. Alright, she's going down to deconstruct that. Hunt that. Hunt you. Hunting a buck. What do we get? 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 Oh my god, what do we get? All of that, please. Okay. charge rifle's so good. Ooh. Grizzly bear rickety wrecked it. That's okay. We'll grab it anyways. ...212 simple meals. That'll last us for a real long time. 25 degrees, outside is 77. Nice. Sky is getting close to getting back. There's another one? Let's have Sky go grab that then. Please finish. Please finish. Where are you? Alright, just take it forever. Alright, there you go. She's dropping it off. Yeah, let her eat, I guess. I think I'm gonna have her do it. I wanna grab that before I forget. Okay. And I think we'll call it. Let me save real quick. Oops. That'll do for now. I think it's going pretty well for us. We didn't really have any catastrophic thing go on, and all the raids really worked out well for us. So, really appreciate everyone watching. This game is awesome. We haven't even gotten to the cool new parts yet either. You know, like just a few things, but still a lot more to go. Anyways, see you later. Thanks. Bye.